Have you seen the directory of open access journals? Science these days is hardly done in isolation, and having access to the right kind of information is key in achieving your scientific goals. So this step is a good one in the right direction. That's today's thought.